Some of you would want to say, what's he wearing a hat for? Well, that's my business. Here is the reason. I had a number of sunspots there, and I thought the hat, and I've only attended one, just one, 100-year birthday in my lifetime, and that's today. It's taken me a long time to get there, but here we are, and I thank you for sharing with me. I had planned, if the seating had allowed it, to have my Bible plonked there right in front of all you people and where I am sitting. It may surprise you to know that from a child, there's never been a time when I haven't honored the Lord, loved the Lord, loved to go to church, with no problem to go to Sunday school.
The Queen. Personally approved this card, which was specifically designed just for you. Mr. Reed, I am pleased to hear that you are celebrating your 100th birthday. My sincere congratulations and best wishes on this very special day. And there's a beautiful photo.
Her Majesty the Queen. Whee!
To present this to you from the family.
What does it read?
It reads, Ralph R. Reed, 3/1/1921, a century not out. Oh. So, Dad, I'd just like to say on behalf of my sister and I, and she's not here, so I'm speaking for us, We thank you for bringing us up in the ways of the Lord. We thank you for your example, your leadership, and you have a family now that follows the Lord because of that. And we want to say that we appreciate that very much.